crossed.
Get me out of here, you bastards! You haven't got that on?
You're safe now.
I suppose I should thank you. Would have killed them all myself, of course. Why do you think they caged me up? Scared of me they were.
That is one explanation. In any case, you should find somewhere safer than here. If not for your sake, then for any giants you may slay.
You make a fair point. Still, you help me out, and where I come from, we repay acts of kindness. Meet me in the Hodderschotter. You know of it. Great big treasury hall, yes? I'll sort you out with something. Oh, and if you're looking to smash a few more deserving skulls, this lot kept talking about their leader. Mean bastard, I reckon. If I remember right, sounds like you'll find them in a small valley by the swamps east of Abolvat Milna.
Perhaps I will seek out this leader of theirs.
Then I shall look forward to hearing of your battle back at the Hodder Shelter. You make them bastards pay, eh? Good luck to you.
I should be cautious around here.
Moment. Come here.
Watch my lead. Must be
help me with this. We're done here. Come on!
This area is off limits.
any trouble.
Travel the Svartalfing, she says. Paint all the signs to the shelters, she says.
Go, my eyes.
Bloody day, more like it.
I must be close to a shelter.
Might have painted a few too many of these, come to think of it.
Gah! Tried to sneak up on me, you frosty bastard! Not today, Jotun! Ha ha, Jotun! You can't fool me with your shape-shifting, even in your current ugly form.
Stand your ground! You address no Jotun, you sniveling sack of...
Where did he go? How do I get out of here?
Vermin, you Jotnar caller! And so vermin shall feast upon you! Good riddance, scum!
Damn you!
Uh-huh. traps, coward! Now show yourself! Or you will make an enemy of Harvey, Lord of Asgard!
That's not a trap.
Yeah, right. Can I breathe, Mark, King of Wars, freshly resurrected? Try harder, you'll... the ice out of your blood, eh?
When I get my hands on you.
Hey, your turn. You should lighten up.
You sneaky little... We meet at last.
What in... How did... No Jotun has ever outsmarted my trap. Oh. Oh, crap. You're really naughty, Jotun, are you? Which means you're...
The Lord of Asgard, yes. And in no mood for such trickery. Even though I must admit, I admire your cunning. You managed to fool me, if only for a brief moment. Many have tried, few have succeeded. Even fewer lived to tell the tale. So who are you, dwarf?
Bansky, they called me. Before the invasion, I was an artist. Some clever clogs reckoned I should paint all the signs to all the dwarf shelters. And that's how I found this empty shelter here. Thought I'd use it to get a little payback, you know? Teach some Jotuns a lesson. Admittedly, it's not the most efficient means of revenge, but... every journey begins with a single step, eh? Still, never thought I'd catch an Aesir in my trap. Unintentionally, I should point out.
All you caught was my attention. And perhaps a tiny sliver of my respect.
Then if you'll indulge me, what went wrong? What was the failure in my trap?
There was no failing. Other than your prey was the wisest and most cunning of all beings in the Nine Realms.
And modest, too.
Another of my attributes. You're far from the first trickster I've tangled with, and you have much to learn to be worthy of the title.
Everyone's a critic.
You underestimate your enemy. You're telling me Jotnar actually fall for this childlike ruse of yours?
Literally, yes. You saw the bodies. Can't help themselves. They see a dwarf dive down and boop, in they go. Same as you, if you recall.
Yes, my curiosity got the better of me this day. The rats. I'll be happy to never see them again, but you had too few. A pack of wolves would be better. They'd make short work of your prey.
Ah, yes, a pack of wolves. Very easy for a dwarf to catch and handle. Why didn't I think of that, eh?
Get one to chase you down there. Every journey begins with a single step. I have nothing more to say. But you should look your prey in the eye. Let them know who has bested them.
Ah, yes. Get within reach of someone, a far bigger someone, with an increasing desire to kill me. What a terrific idea. In any case, I am no warrior, and this shelter here is all I have with which to fight back. All I have are my wits, my anger, and my shelter.
Then what more do you need? Good hunting, Bansky.
And to you.
Trust! Let me go! What did I do to you? Eh?
What did you have?
Are you harmed?
I'll live. Oh, thank the stars you came by when you did, High One. I thought that would be the end of me.
It was nothing.
Maybe for you. For me, it was everything. I'd have ended up like them down there. Here, a token of thanks. Huh? Oh, typical. They must have chucked my supplies in the sea. It's just not my day, is it?
At least you live to tell your tale. And gratitude is payment enough.
Well, find me at the Grenhill shelter if you change your mind. Big cave, full of crystals. Well worth a look. My offer will still stand. And you want to find whoever's in charge of these corpses? Sounds like they're in the swampland, south of Aitree.
Interesting. But I make no promises.
No one asked you to. Well then, I hope to...
Can't be coincidence. Those dwarves speaking at the same place.
I should not be seen in this area.
Look, Sunan. Prisoners weren't just lying around.
Hey!
this wall. Seems nothing can contain these tricky inventors. Wall. It seems nothing can contain these tricky inventors. There's something on the other side. Maybe the dwarves hid something there.
Huh?